Adding databases to a REPL has just got a lot easier. We've added direct in-REPL support for PostgreSQL, which allows you to add a database to your REPL and connect to it in seconds. In this course, we're going to look at lots of things you can do with it, from setting it up and the basics of querying the databases to working with multi-table PostgreSQL databases, from working with multiple tables, nesting queries, and even moving to build your very own auditable Discord bot.